Hello, Chris Menard here. Quick Excel video. I'm going to show you how to save a chart as an image, and then I'll give you several examples of why you would want to do this. Let's dive in right now. So I have Microsoft Excel running, and I've got this chart here. This is a really cool chart. I'm charting these five products over here in a bar chart. I've got the percentages at the top. Got the products listed. I even show their value. The reason this chart is so cool, it is a dynamic chart. So notice product four is sitting here at 500. When I make product four 1,000, look at the chart. Product four is now at the top is 1,000, and there is the correct percentage. If I go back and make product five 1,200, product five pops up at the top. And also it's totaling the values in column B down at the bottom of the chart, just to test that. Make that 1,000 and it went to 4,500. Highlight these numbers, 4,500. So to make this a image, right click inside the chart and there is save as picture. Decide where you wanna put it. I'm gonna just leave this on my desktop and I'm gonna call this chart for Carol. My friend Carol asked for this. PNG, JPEG, whatever file format you want to do. I'm going to do a JPEG and I'm going to hit save. So I just saved that chart as a JPEG image. You can also come in here and just copy the chart if you want to. Why would you want to do this? Well, this Excel file, if you look down at the bottom left, it says sheet 5 of 5. I don't want to put this file in PowerPoint. All I need is that chart for my PowerPoint. There it is. Another example is I'm in Microsoft Teams. Someone saw this chart, my friend Carol, and says, Carol says, Chris, can you send me that chart? Sure, I don't want to send her the Excel file. So here's Teams. I promise you I got it running. Carol, click in here, attach file, upload. It's on my computer, desktop, chart for Carol. Here you go. There is the chart. Carol can now download it and use it wherever she wants to. So I did a copy paste in Excel. I could just paste this in here. I'll do that. Go to do a control V clipboard and hit paste. So I have a Microsoft Teams question for you real quick. What's the difference between number one and number two? The difference is number one, I went to the attachment icon and put the chart in, which now puts it in my Microsoft OneDrive and Carol can get it from our Microsoft OneDrive. It also resides here in files, just so you know that. But if you just do a copy paste, it is just part of the chat and it's not a file, in case you're wondering the big difference between those two. Anyway, that is how you save a chart as an image and then you can do a lot of stuff with it. That was supposed to be a short video. I don't believe it was, but anyway, feel free to ring the bell and subscribe. Have a great day. Thank you.